The police of both Haryana and Delhi have physically beat up these farmers as they marched to Delhi. But this has not deterred them from demonstrating their Sikh values of humanity and Sarbat da Pala, or the betterment of all. Lungers have been prepared for themselves and the police alike, the very people that attacked and injured them. Not a single case of violence has been reported from the protesters thus far. The farmers have displayed no animosity against the police or authorities. They are nirbhav, fearless, and nirvair, without hate. The farmers are only there to peacefully protest and to take what is rightfully theirs, and nothing more.